Yep, and I participated in another event, so I get some more. That's never an issue. We need to do our commissions and spend some resin. It won't be hard. That one is way out there. And I don't know if anyone was watching the previous stream. We did lose our 50-50 roll on Sino. But we do have a C1 Tinari. So our charge shots with Tinari will now have an increased 15% critical hit rate, which I'll never complain about. Well, these poor guys down here. And I think I can tell he's hitting harder. Let's see if we have any friends online. Lots of friends. Oh, Legend said have a good day earlier. I logged on a little bit before work and was sure to say hi to a friend. Right, where is our next commission going to be? Oh, in Dragonspine. I think it's funny. Dragonspine counts as mon stat. Should be an easy one, I'm pretty sure. And we do have drops connected, I think. So you should be getting rewards just for hanging out in the stream. That reaction damage is just doing so much more. This is why Noelle is one of the best. Because there is one of these. Just choose through these small ones. Use some reactions on this guy because he's got the ice shield. That tree is causing some issues with my projectiles. Alright. Two more commissions to go. Here's our next one. Hey, Darlene. I'm just getting started for the evening. How are you? I think I saw on Discord earlier you were playing some Fortnite. Were you kicking butt? I'm good. I'm glad to be home off of work. Oh, it's one of the balloon ones. I hate these. Playing with a friend? Nice. Did the storm pass you over like you thought it would? First is doing some work. Tampa is really bad. 12 to 15 foot of flooding. That is a lot. Your house okay though? Oh, good. Another Anthony and Anna quest. Awesome. Glad to hear it. All day at work, they play like radio overhead, and I would just keep hearing about like the category of the hurricane. Even had one guy here. I work at the pharmacy. And he was telling me he owned a trailer in Florida, and he wouldn't know until the next day if his trailer was even still there. Yeah, he said it, like, don't worry about it though, it's insured. And then he laughed, and I'm like, okay. Oh, is this where she's up at the bell tower? Yep. So, I'm originally from the Midwest, Indiana, and I definitely lived in the hurricane or tornado alley. Wow, Amber put the missing want person posters up here on the church. I never knew that. I definitely, growing up, lost a trailer to a tornado in a trailer park. Was a long time ago. That's okay. It was a long time ago. Look, she's feeling. Oh, I never got this treasure chest. Treasure chest first. Sorry, Anna. Okay, no problem. Just made it. Almost make it the whole way. Narrowly. All the way back to Anthony. That was too perfect. How did she manage that? Well, if she's feeling better now, she can become an adventurer. Ooh, another achievement. Who's that? All four of my commissions. Okay, now we need to spend some resin. I still have to do Raiden and Azdahal. That's probably what we'll end up doing tonight since we have 120 resin. Welcome back. Hey, Darlene, do you have your Twitch account connected to your HoYoverse account? Okay, let me try and look something up for you because you can get rewards just for having my stream going. And I want to make sure you get rewarded. Okay, so it's called Drops. So it's on this website. And you basically log into both accounts. It'll say link now. You log into one, then log into the other. And then let me pull up. Here, Drops. There we go. So you can get more the EXP items and 50 Primo Gems just for watching a drops. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not bad at all. I claimed some myself, to be honest. I was watching one of the streamers I like who was running this. Oh yeah, definitely worth it if we're gonna be running this anyways. I need to turn down my volume, don't I? That's a little loud. Okay. Alright, you ready to watch me do terrible at Raiden and Azda? My two most favorite fights in the whole game. Hey, at least we don't have the level 1 bow on Fischl anymore. You know, the bow that we purposely left on her and didn't forget to remove. Fischl had the fish bow, right? Get a whale on her with, you know what, let's use some attack food. Might as well use some food against Raiden. Pizza!
Let's go.
So I love you can reposition Fischl's Oz, but you cannot reposition Kokomi's jellyfish. That makes me sad. Hey, rude. All right, jumping time. I usually sprint, but some people are really good at jumping this part. You do the jumping. See, I'm very impressed by that. I didn't even know you could jump until like one of my friends told me, like, oh yeah, you don't have to sprint for that. Oh man, doing so much damage. What is she doing? I wish you could, like, only have this phase one time. Nice. So yeah, like, every, like, half hour or hour, you'll get a reward. Oh, you're very welcome. It's like, might as well make sure my friends get to take advantage of it too. I'm getting better at Raiden, but Asda still, like, he just does a number on it. Alright, this should be the end of the fight. It's so dramatic. Still no weapon blueprint. Always do co-op? I will always help out and I will always be a disappointment, but I will try. Asda is the one that gives me trouble. It's just when he stomps, Asda's range is so big. I think after Azdahav, if we just get like a few pieces of Core Lapis, we can ascend Kaching to 80-90. It's gonna be a good night. Did you play much of the story today, or was the internet complying? Half of it, it's really good. I'm glad to hear that. Oops, wrong button. Yeah, like I logged in this morning to just do like a quick world boss fight, and I accidentally triggered another cutscene to the main story. I'm like, no, I don't want to do this yet. Have 180, aw. You're really trying to make another 10 pull? Just want to get lucky for Sino? You get lucky, honestly. It's just range is just ridiculous. Yeah, everyone's been so supportive. I won't be rolling anymore. I'll be saving. But at least I got the 4 stars and way too many weapons. Doing bad. I already got him to about a third of the way down. Still need to ascend Tinari to 80-90. He's my main damage dealer, and he's still 80-80. Underground already. So close. He's in midair. That actually was one of my better runs. Thank you. HP. I think it's a good party setup with Kokomi for heals, Fischl for electric, and Tinari for the dendro. And of course, Mr. Zhongli for shield. Okay, that used up all my resin. Okay, dailies are done. Oh, you know, there was another. Let me see if I can get it. There was another code. I want to try to get you as many primos as I can get. Good day, Costallo. How are you? Oh, you saw the code on Twitter? There, Costallo, I'm gonna type out a code. If you play this game, you can get some primos with it. MA6. I'm trying to reward everyone as much as I can. W8 GG Jam. Do you play this game, Mr. Max Costello? New to the game, so it will help. Yeah, absolutely. I already went over it with Darlene. Do you have drops set up for this game? Because I do not mind taking a moment to help you set up drops. Drops basically rewards you just for hanging out, and you get in-game rewards. Yeah, let me pull it up. I did it for Darlene earlier. It's super cool, and I did it myself. I was watching another streamer and turned it on, and it just rewarded me for hanging out. See, connect Twitch to Genshin Impact account. There it is. Okay, so this website right here, Genshin Impact Twitch drops, what you'll do is you'll hit link now. And it has you log into both your accounts, so your Genshin Impact account and your Twitch account. And once you're logged into both, it'll say you are connected. And let me show you the rewards you can get. There. You can get money. EXP items and 50 primos. The prima gems is what you use to lot roll on people and weapons. These are just for hanging out. This is what I got in the past. In the past, it was just 30 prima gems, but they upped it to 50, which is kind of awesome. Nice, of course. And then that code I just linked should give like another 40 prima gems or something. I have claimed so many primo gems just from like doing codes and like the online games. Okay. Next order of business was getting some core lapis for Kaching. I should put Chi Chi in party. How many core lapis do we need? Oh, we are so close. Literally five. That'll take no time at all. I thought it was gonna be like 15. Adventure rank 25, not free to play. I'm a low spender. I do some of the 2x bonuses. I do Welkin and Battle Pass. I feel comfortable buying those because this game is provided for free. And that is my way of supporting the company. It is not expected, and definitely spend within your means. Oh, how exciting! Nice, did it work, Darlene? Bought 150 pulls. Oh, nice. Did you get lucky and get Sino? You got Sino with a constellation? Dang. Congrats on that. Yes, Darlene, soon. We will it. I lost my 50-50 on Sino, but I got a constellation for my Tainari, who I like playing, so it kind of worked out. Oh, do you know about the 50-50 and pity and all that? Oh, yes, so you do know about that, okay. Still looks pretty good. He's not as popular as he was at the start, but there's just more options these days. When the game first launched, it was like, you were cool and had to look, or you weren't. Yes, if you got Diluc on Sino's banner, then it'll go back to 100% instead of 50-50. And if you ever want to talk characters that are your favorite or that you want to protect, definitely me and Darlene are on your team. We've been talking our favorite characters and what we like about them, like for a week straight now. We've kind of been drooling over their outfits and everything. There we go, last piece of core lapis. Sino, Candace, Bennett, and Sucre. That sounds like a good setup. You'll get some reactions in there. Sucrose is amazing. Do not let some of their 4-star status fool you. Bennett, Sucrose, and Xingxiu are amazing, and they're just 4-stars. They're amazing, though. Boom. North America server. I think that's how they're separated. Like Asia, Europe, North America. On Asia. That's okay. Nothing wrong with that. Probably gonna do my reputation stuff, then a little bit of story. They don't have a way to switch servers yet, I think. I wonder if they'll eventually. Aw, I wish you could. Definitely made so many neat friends playing this. Oh. Thank you for the follow. I said I could do this, though. Yes, you can. Now, even if you can't play with us, just come in, hang out, earn some drops. That's totally fine. Or, you can talk Pokemon with me and Darlene too. Invulnerable to Hydro. Dude, that's a great choice. That is a really good choice. Think Darlene had like the Eevee stuffy, and I had oh gosh, I had like three different Pokemon. I had Oshawott, Zorua. Oh yeah, bounty time. Do you need any help fighting your bounties? Hoodie with the Eevee on it. Nice, gotta represent. I have a hat based on Red, the Pokemon trainer's hat. Okay, let me do these three reputation quests, and then I will hop over to your world and help you out. I don't like. Okay, the lightning bad guys, those are my least favorite. Oops. I forgot I changed my party setup. Yeah, I can tell a difference since I got Tinari's C1. Oh, more of them. There we go. Thought I finished you off. There's one quest down. Two more to go. I'm really holding back the urge to lot anymore on the Sinnoh banner, but I will resist the urge. I'll let Darlene like pinch me or something if I roll more on it. Class got canceled tomorrow too. So you have another day off? Which can be a good thing or a bad thing, depending on how much they expect you to do on your own. Another Genshin day, until you do some Fortnite. Oh, that's nice. I want to say when I was in college, my professors were like, "Oh, your class was canceled. You still gotta turn homework in. Sucks to be you." So at least your professor's understanding. Yeah, I'm like, "Oh, I gotta figure this out on my own now." Of course it's Fatui. It's always Fatui. Oh, I think I chose a bad teleport. Yep. It's still close. Just gotta come out of the cave. Go sucrose and cocoa fish. Cocoa slay. Such an awesome unit. Look at that, 1 Fatui down all. Their voice distortion is so weird. Oh, more of them. No problem. Me too. It's probably the only enemies I don't like fighting, though. Oh, my Inazuma reputation level finally hit 6. Like, I even like fighting, like, Ruin Guards, and I don't like fighting Fatui. Friends. It's funny. So, I think you, Mia, and my friend Aaron, all of you, Kazuha. I get it, though. He's pretty awesome. Rep 8, nice. I think that's what I need to get the machine that finds the electroculus. Yes, Kazuha's amazing. Over here. It's funny that Max mentioned Sylveon earlier. I definitely had a Sylveon with that pixelize ability where normal type moves were also fairy type. It was so awesome. Ooh, that guy hurts. Go alert us. Yeah, no, no problem. Leave your, ooh, I died. Leave your thing running so you get the drops. That guy hits hard. See ya. Yeah, that guy, like, when he did that jump attack, it just knocked out my Tinari. I'm on my way. Looks like he can keep some of his adds. I'll keep him busy. Oh, we got him now. Great job. I feel so bad about getting hit by that jump attack. Yeah, he stomped us a little bit. I'll swap Kokomi in for my Sucrose. It's nice getting to see your Ganyu and Kazuha a little bit. Yeah. He played a little rough. I love that albedo look. Let's see what it's called. He looks so, what's the word I'm looking for? Smug. Albedo smug. I don't know if I have that one. Oh, evil laugh. That's why it looks so smug. Evil laugh. Heh. It's got some serious attitude. Oh, what is this one invulnerable to? We'll find out. Wait, Fischl? I didn't put Fischl in. We'll wing it.
Everything.
I love how Tinari's skill will keep the enemy confused. So they just kind of like swing. Great job. That was super easy. We sure did. We slayed them. I feel like I get that one up there a lot. It's an easy one. There's so much going on my screen, it's amazing. Awesome. That took us like no time to knock these out, even though that one almost knocked us out. Woohoo! Okay, now I need to go do my three. I did my request, but now I gotta do the. What do they even call those? Hunts? Bounties. Thank you. The word had escaped me. Did you need to spend any resin before I hop back over to do my bounties? Ugh. Are you empty on resin too? Oh, yes, I would love some help. Okay. So let me jump over and then feel free to join. So after I get a high enough rank to make the Electroculus Finder, then I'll start the bounties in Sumeru. Because I'm on like the last level for the statue and in Inazuma, but I need some help finding the Electroculuses. Except. And at that rank up, ooh, I learned some recipes. Yeah, I feel like I just saw you. I think you're safe. I think this one was resistant to Hydro. Which I will swap in Noel for Kokomi. Oh, I don't like it's another one of these guys, of course. Oh, Noelle is just chewing through the shield. What shield? You are putting in some work too. Kazuha's burst is very pretty, by the way. It's one of the best looking bursts. Oh, speaking of pretty bursts, people are leaking Nahida's burst, so be careful if you don't want to get spoiled about it. He is lovely. He's a lovely man. This one is invulnerable to Electro. I can't comment on it. I can just tell you to be careful. That's all I can say on stream without getting in trouble. All right, so we're both good. No Electro. Is it the same guy from earlier? No, it's a different guy. Same spot, though. Okay. Shield. No. Wait, why do I have new mail? Maybe we have to take out his attendants first. Because he is healing. Okay, let's see if he takes damage now. Okay. The combination of the disco ball inside Kazuha's burst makes it even better. Have that constellation that if her burst and skill are both up, every swing heals a little bit. It's not just like a chance. So that's very helpful for Noelle. Great work. He had a lot of health, but we still didn't have any trouble. And just one more, I think. Yes. It's too bad we can't work on the story quest together. Oh, hey, it's that one guy again. Invulnerable to cryo damage. Rip Ganyu. Sorry, Ganyu. They knew you were, he was afraid of you. That's why they chose that. Oh, this is the other male with part of our tendril. Why did it come out at this time, though? Not that I'm complaining. Of travels and treasures, a thank you gift, 2 of 4. So it's a fragile resin and primos. You might get it when you go back to your world. I think it came over like right after you switched to my world, so once you go back, you'll probably get it. If you didn't already. Ooh, bursting out right in Shogun. Yes, you did. Every little bit's gonna help put you a little bit closer. Man, if I didn't love Yai so much, I would definitely get Raiden also. Raiden's just cool. She's a BA. Jesus. Great job. He did not last. She is amazing. She's good at everything she does. It's just Yai is Fox Girl, and I love Fox Girl. I have a weak spot. All right, both 3 out of 3. Thank you. These mail gifts will be coming every day. At this time? Okay. I would expect them to be at the daily reset, but I won't complain. 400 primos is 400 primos. I almost have enough to do 100 pulls, so I think I'm gonna save it for a unit that I definitely want. Not that Sino isn't cool, because he definitely is. But like if Yai comes back around, or Eula. Yai. Mrs. Fox Girl. It's my weak spot. Don't judge, Darlene. I'll get distracted if you start putting up yai emojis. Look at that little. Because that's a very tsundere type look. Let's see if we can find out what it's called. Evil smile. You like the evil smiles, huh? She also had mocking smile, which sounds just like her. Battle pass. Three requests, three bounties. Level 5 battle pass already. Fragile resin. I still need to buy the $10 battle pass, but I have to log on to the PlayStation to do it. You're gonna get the battle pass too. Yeah, I think battle pass and welcome, they're definitely worth what you get, especially since you get the 4-star weapons too. Oh, hi. Plus, that's my way of like supporting the company. I think they make a good product and it doesn't cost money up front, aside from what I want. And I would like them to keep making this. I don't want it to stop anytime soon. Okay. There you are. So I'm going to work on opening my teleports over in the desert. And I'll do my best to not get as lost as I was. No promises. Probably up for another hour and a half or so. But if you need any resources, you're welcome to like hang out in the world, or you can just watch stream and watch me get stupidly lost. End up in a quest I'm not supposed to be in yet. You know, the normal stuff. Maybe Ganyu will show up partway through a quest, and I'll be like, Ganyu, what are you doing here? Dendro sigils I have now. Oh, one short of leveling up the tree again. It says there's a domain here. Is it underground? It must be underground. Yes, of course you can take those shrooms again. So we'll have to figure out how to get underground here at some point. What's with Sumeru and all the underground areas? There's too many. I don't see a spot to get underground. Maybe I'll get to it later. The mushrooms are for Kole, right? Kole's pretty neat, and the fact that they give her for Spiral Abyss, like they give Xiangling's, pretty awesome. Ooh, you have a level 80, nice. Is she pretty good, like, once you invest in her? I feel like after some investment, she's probably a bit better. Oh, yeah, definitely. I feel like that's what some characters take. They just take some time and appreciation. You can find stuff for all of them. Like, people are just now starting to find stuff for Dory. And they were really worried about her. Use your resin on her? Well, let me know when you spend resin and I'll try and help. Oh, shoot. These guys gang up on you as soon as you make it up here. Oh, both Cammy and Legend are back. I honestly need to spend more time at domains for weapon materials, but I've just been focused on leveling people. Hope you get some good stuff. I hope you get some good stuff too. You deserve some good stuff. Dude, all this music is so good. Legend and Cammy, as soon as I'm done fighting all these mushrooms, I will message you back, I promise. I'm enjoying the music and fighting. Oh, there's a new mushroom enemy. I didn't see him before. He, like, stands on his back legs, kind of like a ostrich. There's a Pokemon like that, a mushroom that stands on his back legs. He's a like fighting grass, I think. Can't think of his name at the moment, but he was pretty good. Had the punch attacks.
Thank you.
got the scorpion involved. That only took forever. Yeah, I learned that if I want the regular spores, not to use lightning and fire on them, or else you get the other spores. Says there's a Dendroculus somewhere. I don't see it. I don't see it. Yeah, so you get the other spore if you use, like, fire. Oh, I missed it. How did I miss that? Teleporters over this way. That's the good news, though. Everyone who's got Sino, I haven't heard any bad stuff yet. Just people trying to make it work. Oh, you're welcome. I hope they help you out with Calais. By the way, I don't know, are you aware Calais' ability name? And I didn't get it at first. Her talent. Okay, her stuffed animal, its name is, it looks weird. It's Calais in Anbar. It's because she tried to write its name Calais and Amber. So she named her stuffed animal after herself and her friend. It is. That's the kind of stuff like I'm like, oh, it's so wonderful. Yeah, because Amber rescued her and made her her friend. So she named her stuffed animal just like Amber has a stuffed animal. Baron Bunny. You guys are too cute. Like, literally too cute. Oh, weird. Is this part of the story? What's going on? Good. I'm glad you're the defensive type, too. Well, but we will take care of our characters. We don't want them to cry or have a bad time. I mean, Shenhe can defend herself, but I would still stand up for her. She doesn't need any additional stress. Yeah. many times. Aw. It just got me when they were figuring out her real story. That's when it got me. Because it's like letting you figure out what happened. Oh, that's such a sad emoji. It is a sad story, though. But that was, nice of Yoon-jin too, because she wanted to make it more accurate, the song story. Climb back up, get this next teleport, then just take like a short drink and bathroom break. You should get a drink too if you haven't had one in a bit. Stay hydrated. There a ledge there? Uh-oh. Good luck, Tinari. Nope. Water next to you, good. Say the phrase that everybody likes to hear, good girl. Let my stamina get back up. Through your So, are they made to look like dung beetles? Because it looks like they're pushing around little mumps. I saw one pushing around a little lump. I'm like, wait a minute. I think so, yeah. Oh, look, the mushrooms hanging out on the ruined garden. I don't want to mess with them. They look like they're having a good time. They're just chilling. I don't want to ruin that. They're vibing. They're just vibing. Let's see if I get too close, will they attack me? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Ruined your good day. Some heals. Yeah, so I mean, they're cute, but only slightly gross because they're pushing their poo. It's okay to be a little gross, they can still be cute. Some big poo. Yeah, it's their size. I forget, I used to know why dung beetles do that, but I don't anymore. I don't remember if they make their homes out of it or what the point was. Please don't say food source, I will ignore it. Aw, Eula. I love seeing like the names of the emotes. I need to look at these emotes more. Some of them are cute. Dislike, right? Okay, got the telepoint. I am gonna take a quick drink and bathroom. I'll be right back.
Whenever you need me, I'll be there. You seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or two. Leave it to me, all of it, whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request.
Alright, I'm back, and whoops, I forgot to put my BRB sign up. Okay, how many more do we have left to go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We have a lot. The answer is a lot. Hi, thank ya. Man, everyone's so positive. All my friends. Thank you for being positive too. You unlocked a chest for me. Thank you. Oh, I see you down below. Oh, is this green one? That's how I say hi. Attack right next to you. Right in. Oh, it's like a stone wall. Were you able to open that one chest that had the hidden dendro thing? The one we both walked right by? Oh, it's okay. At least you know where it is now. I think I walked by it twice. Okay, I'm gonna go with this north guy. I've not seen a fire puzzle in a while. Klee, pyromaniac. Or you know what? We'll even call it, we'll pull out Amber since we were just talking about her. That up. There it goes. Common chest. By Outrider Amber, who I do not have leveled up, so I need to take her back out. Poor girl, she's got such a great design. I feel like she just gets the short end of the stick, though. Okay, still going the right way. The tornado in the background is so cool looking. Definitely gives you the feeling of you should not come this way. And the top of the pyramid, everything here just has its own unique appeal. Should be able to get the fishing spear in like 1 or 2 days. This with Dodger. Oh, there's just a lone little hilly girl dancing up there. That's such an epic like spot to dance with the sun behind him. Took a picture of him. Alright. I get distracted so much going for these teleports. Turn just a little bit. He says Sino might have some energy problems. Yeah, they slapped that 80 energy cost on a lot of characters, but if you can find ways around it, I guess it's not too bad. Eye of the Sands. Oh, and a Dendroculus. There it is. One more teleport down. Ooh, what's this? Exploration knowledge. Mysterious control unit. Use them to control certain mechanisms within the ruins.
If you press a button, you can try to take paper. You can be distracted.
Maybe I'll figure this out later in the story. Can't wait to get working on the story. Oh, there's the new enemies. Just unlocked another chest. You are doing some work over there. They got some defense. Oh, they fall apart. Or they go invisible. Oh, that's weird. I'll have to get used to some of those. Took like 6 men to fight them. It was the new, oh, the new ruin guard. Yeah, it's much harder with only 2 characters, so you don't get all the reactions. I definitely miss getting the spread damage from Electro and Dendro. Because I almost exclusively rely on that for my main damage. Here comes Kazuha to the rescue. Turbid prism and damaged prisms. Okay. I guess we're going never eat southwest now. To do the never eat soggy waffles for northeast, south, and west. I'm probably not gonna do all the teleports, probably just a couple more than some story. Any like stone or iron or white stone, feel free to take if you need it. I've got a ton from the expeditions. Alrighty. There's one more. Hey, 5 primos too. I guess I'm gonna go. Let's do the ones to the west and then the very south ones. This chest over here. Yeah, we'll do the ones to the west and the south. What is this? Do you see what I'm seeing? What is he doing? What are you doing up there? What are you doing? Oh, there is something here. Look. He is actually on something. Look. What is this? Oh, hey. I'm on the other side now. This is great. Why is there an invisible wall? Oh. Yes. So is this supposed to be like a maze? Wait, well, elemental sight does not work. It is like a maze. I found a ramp. I think it's kind of funny. I feel bad I gotta ruin this guy's day though. Poor guy. We'll probably find what, a drop? Yep, a drop. All that for a common chest. I hope they do more with that in the future. That was hilarious. That reminded me of Mario. Did that not remind you of like some Mario platforming? Definitely reminded me of that. Where like sometimes it's seeable and you can't see it other times. Oh, I see your Kale. The animation on her purse is pretty cute, the little puppet popping up. Think it's really funny they added actual tumbleweeds. Look at all that virgin damage. Nice, nice. And I just have a giant golden sword. Another treasure chest. Can we make it before my burst ends? Probably not. No. Oh, I didn't grab the chest. I got too excited by the other chest. You know. I will come back. Thank you. There was bad guys to get. Wanted to get the bad guys. I know, he was just running into a wall too. So he's cute and dumb. It's the last thing you want to have to fight. It says there's a Dendroculus, but it's probably on. Oh, nope, it's up in the air. You probably have to glide down from the pyramid to get that. Don't see any other tall places nearby. Oh, on my way. Yeah, that Dendroculus is way too high. The music's so good. Oh, there's another Dendroculus. We'll get this one though. Oh, it's a fire puzzle. Amber, Kale is here and wants to play with you. Oh, you already pulled out. Oh, you're quick. See, I definitely thought that was going to be the other torch. They tricked us both. Oh, it's way over there. What a shot. I hit that one over there. Could it be on top of the mountain? Oh, I want that. I will be getting that little fox. Up here, okay. Good job. They knew what they were doing. And then glide down slow so I can get the. Okay, where? There it is. Boom. That didn't count. I went right through it. Okay, I gotta go up there again. It cheated me. I promise you, I went right through it. Of course, another comet chest. Oh, I see another pyro puzzle. I don't know what to call these things. Pillars, puzzle. Oh, look at that. I see four. Is there a fifth one somewhere? Is it hidden in this bush? No. Oh, he found it. It's got to be a specific order, doesn't it? Wonder what the pattern is. Oh, it's going to be how many flowers, fire flowers are next to them. So this one has two. This one has three. Probably start with this one that has none. And then we're going to look for one that has one fire flower by it. That one has four, so that's the last one. This one has one. And this one had two. This one has three. Oops, wall. Invisible wall. And this last one had four. Invisible wall. See, we're smarty bitches. I'm not gonna lie, there was one in Enkanomiya, and it was the same puzzle as by the amount of spears by it. And it took me much longer than it should have to figure out. It was like the same idea, like how many spears were by it. What is this drop? Oh, it's like one of those one-time things. You'll get some sigils, EXP, and Praxis, and Primos. Okay. Let's get these three, and then we'll do a little story before bed. We're going all the way around the big pyramid. Careful, there's Fatui. I should take Amber out since she's only 38. You are ready to pick on him. Super Noelle. Noelle and Kazuha. He didn't even put his shield up. Look at that. Great job. He didn't even get his shield up. Yeah, I definitely notice a difference with C1 Tinari. It's nice. I feel like his charge shot's consistently a bit better. Just. Oh, yeah. Just like the mushrooms that were hanging out on the ruin guard earlier, I'm like, I don't want to do it. I have to. Not careful. The water ones, yeah. Stop pushing. Poor Sumpter Beast. Oh, I hate the crossbow guys. They shoot like anywhere from like 1 to 5 shots, it feels like. You remind me to get it before we run off. Just maybe. No, another. What? Okay, so this will be definitely involved later. With, like, the Fatui's presence being so high in the desert. So if that beast is charging you, if you sprint out of the way, they crash. Yeah, I saw his big skid mark. Poor guy. Love when you can get them before they put their shield up. It's the best feeling. Crossbow guy, get out of here. Ooh, I saw that 10k. Kanyu's putting in the work too, huh? Oh, the teleport's up. So don't go down the hole. See, I was about to jump down. And then I saw the little up arrow. Your Ganyu is just going to get stronger and stronger. I don't see the Dendroculus right away, so I'll come back later for it. If I saw it, I'd get it right now, but I don't see it. With Benny, she does, ooh, 20 to 25k. Do you feel super powerful when that happens? You're like, yeah, I'm tough. You sure do. Good. That makes you feel like you had made the best decision when you rolled for that character. Okay, I think we're just gonna get these last two at the bottom and call it a night for teleports. Do a little story and head to bed. I think it's funny they have the little vine things, but they're not high up. They're low to the ground. Make zipping across the desert nice. Oh, a random egg. There's stuff inside these. I have no idea what happened. Went to mute my mic for a second and it went crazy. We got some ruin guards coming up. At least two of them. The rest are too buried. We got this. Oh, who we got? Legend coming in. He's gonna join us mid-fight. He's gonna be like, what the heck are you guys doing? He can show us sign up. Here, I'll give you some aggravate. I'll let your damage shine. Jesus. Giving Sino aggravate boost is crazy. I wonder if he's running Sino with aggravate, because that seemed pretty crazy. And Tinari's not even the best aggro or dendro applier. Always nice. We're just getting two more teleports, and then I'm gonna work on some a few story quests before bed. And we rinse and repeat for the next day. Yeah, sorry, I don't have Dendro Traveler geared up very well, or else I'd be your Dendro Applier. So you'll get Tinari. But aside from his 80 energy, seems like everyone likes him pretty good. It's just figuring out how to. Don't run aggravate, use electro charge. Oh, your dendro sucks too. Yeah, all I have is Tinari. My dendro traveler is not geared. I'm wondering. Like, I want Nahida to be super awesome Dendro Applier, but I wonder if they'll let her do damage too. I hear she's gonna be crazy, but we won't know till we know. God, it looks like you can go into, like, all the temples, but they're all gonna be crazy puzzles. I thought this enemy was gonna come to life, but he's buried. The Dune of Magma. Actually, Rich, do you have any resin that you still need to spend? Me and Darlene could help before we disconnect for story times. Oh, you got the weapon too. I like how the weapon is like a staff, not necessarily a spear. Mean, it is a polearm, but more staff-like. Up a little bit. So that's the new boss in there. I haven't fought any of the new bosses yet for this patch. Zip. I was really afraid of the scorpions, but they're kind of pushovers. Okay, there's the last teleport to open for the night. Did you want to fight it, Rich? You look like you're ready to go. Me switch my second spot to Kotomi. Cocoa fish. Okay. Oh, you started on my way. Oh, you're eating him up. I can't read that guy's name, so I'm not gonna accept it. Nice. Good job. He didn't stand a chance. Wait a second, did it say that guy was level 93? Surely I was reading that wrong. Either of you two need to spend some resin. Because I'm willing to help out before we do a little story time before bed. Used it all already. Darlene's looking at your Sino build. Yeah, Legend builds his characters very well. Okay, what do you want to fight, Darlene? My king fits all three of his crowns. That's the way to put it. You're gonna make the Sino to end all Sinos. His weapon's really good if you build him up with the EM. All that EM to attack conversion. The evil laugh. This will be a pretty good party setup, actually. We'll get blooms, hyper blooms, and swirls. Enemies? What enemies? What enemies? I have my burst back again too already. All right, exiting to re-enter. That's hilarious. Oh, it's that 80 cost. I think Tinari's is only like 40. It's something ridiculously small. You know what they need to do? They need to like have a way to pass the leader. So even if we're in my world, I could make Darlene leader. That way she could just choose to redo the battle or enter us. Sino gives energy to teammates. That's nice. Yeah, I have my burst back up before the cooldown is ready when we're mashing them like that, and because you're giving me energy. I only have C1. Oh, Sino's C4. How, what? Did you get the full C6? I knew you were shooting for it. I'm waiting for your answer. I know it's coming. You're gonna say, yes, I got it. Man, congrats on that. That's crazy. So you got C6 and the weapon. Definite congrats. Again, a reminder to anyone watching, only spend what you can afford. I apparently was able to afford a C1 Tinari. It's okay though. Any luck so far, Darlene, or just kind of meh? Meh, yeah, I figured. At least they're not throwing like pyro damage bonus on your Kokomi stuff and crit rate and crit hit. I think I'm just gonna give up on making the clam set for a while. Too much other stuff to focus on. Right. It's like, oh, you need defense and crit rate on Kokomi, right? No, not even close. Man, these areas are so pretty. For how little you see them in game. Uh-oh. Sigh is not what I want to hear. Resinless. Aw. Oh, Kale. Nothing good, all trashy. Sorry to hear that. It takes a lot of luck with artifacts. And the people that do have the really good artifacts, like, spend tons of resin on Yep, artifact farming in a nutshell, that's right. Oh. It just makes dendropores, I guess, because they're considered dendro. Weird, but okay. Launch. Watching you play Sino makes me want him, but not enough to spend my rolls. I'm saving him. There is a chest for jumping on both of these in co-op. I have it already on my roll, though. Forty-five pity and 648 primos. He does extra stuff. That's true. I always feel that's really misleading when they let you do a trial and the character's like C3 or something. Or they have an energy recharge set up. And then you get the character and you're like, oh, it's not like that at all. You definitely have to be careful of that. I know in the trial gets his ult in like 2 seconds, but mine doesn't. Yeah, I think I noticed. Doesn't he have the catch spear with the energy recharge as the substat? Like that's cheating. That is cheating. Okay, it's not cheating, but it makes it look different than it really is. You know what I mean? They stacked energy recharge on his build. Okay. So you're just, are you building for your next 10 pull before you pull again, Darlene? So you would have in two more of those males, so 800 primos, you'll have another 10 pull. Okay. So probably in like 2 or 3 days with another 2 letters. And then when the Mondstadt event happens, however many primos we get from that too. I hope he comes home to you also. Well, all right, guys. I'm gonna do a little bit of main story. You're welcome to watch, if I'm not gonna spoil it for you, since we spent all our resin. We're collectively resinless. Yeah, of course. Feel free to stick around in this stream, or if you just want to hang out and type some messages on game, I'll be there. Oh, I noticed these dendro cores are hitting us for green numbers. That means they're healing us, right? I thought dendro cores were supposed to hurt you when they blow up. Or maybe they're just doing dendro damage. That's probably what it is. That's weird. Yeah, of course. Oh, I have to turn off Koa. And for anyone watching, I'm not very far, but if you don't want something spoiled, I'll be doing just like a couple early quests before bed. Oh, you know what? Let's go do our Aranara tree. And remember, we can sprint the entire time because of the little flowers. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Everything music related in Sumeru was just a hit. Even the game's hinting to me, it just gave me 2 wishes. Rude. Don't hint to me that I'm supposed to roll. Oh, battle pass stuff. Oh, because we did those domains. Nice. You probably got some battle pass progress as well then. Who are we talking to? A fortune telling spot. Abyss resets in 2 days. I'm not excited. You know, you should be though, because it might be built for Sino. I feel like they build it around the current characters. Or are you afraid like you just don't have his set kitted out good enough yet? Man, the way this little girl talks. I can't wait. They need. Okay, so it's been 2 years, and the only end game is still Abyss. There needs to be something else. Yeah, I think you'll be fine then, because they usually build a abyss around the current characters. The way this girl talks. Do those count? I definitely want them to introduce, just like any other mobile gacha game, a guild system with like a guild base, you know, barracks to do stuff, co-op bosses. I mean, like, if my Final Fantasy Tactics Advance mobile gacha game can have a guild system, why can't this? If AFK Arena can have a guild system, why not this? The truth shall be revealed. Many tens of thousands of years? She's so confused. Meow. I love that. Reminds me of the Sonic movie. Meow. Welcome back, darling. We were talking about adding more endgame stuff to Genshin, or like some sort of co-op stuff. Where he just goes, meow? I am so glad they redid the way he looks in the movies. Help you reverse the wheels of fate. Gather information as instructed by Nahida. They're wanting me to pay attention. No. Oh gosh. Does he still do mace work? Oh gosh, no, he fell from a roof and broke both his legs. It was very out of left field. It's too late for food, but food sounds good. Hearing her voice come out of Catherine's so weird.
Hi there. I feel like I've seen you down by the docks before. Huh?
I don't quite remember.
If I recall, you were having a discussion with someone about shipbuilding.
Aw, lots of sad stuff. Couldn't make it in. I don't know if she'd want to be in the academia anyways. Hi, Mom.
Thank you so much. As long as I can make it to the academia as a student, I'll be happy.
Well, good luck. Talk to Nahida. The academia is just a big scheme, though. They take all your money while you study, then they fail you. They don't graduate hardly anybody. It's a Ponzi scheme. Oh, incoming Scarlet King stuff. So direct. Let's see, if King Deshret wants to criticize Sateria's actions, if King Deshret was to make demands of Sateria. No, she says it's a boatload of nonsense, but I wonder if something will happen regarding the Scarlet King. I feel like there's too much build up for it to be nothing. Yep. So we're gonna, like, subliminally affect this poor girl. It is pretty cool. I feel bad that we're gonna take advantage of with this girl, though. Yeah, we're impersonating them. That's what we're doing. We're tricking her. She will be fine, okay. Why can't Nahida just possess them? Why do we have to? Okay, that's exactly what I just asked. Well, I'll try my best.
I would have preferred to leave these people alone, but seeing how things are now, I probably should.
We'll only be borrowing them for a while. That doesn't count. Okay. We'll do this next little part, then call it a night. So, noon. Oop, too far. Collect this achievement. Two of them. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna flip forward time. One of the best additions to games, controlling the time. Oh, nice camera angle. Someone artsy had control of that. Oh my gosh. It just sounds so ridiculous hearing her talk about it out loud. We'll find a safe spot to possess them. Your little laugh. Oh, this is funny. Oh shoot, that's Naruto. She just did a Naruto. That was a mind transfer jutsu.
You were talking about trouble with your love life, right? I heard everything you said.
Okay, then. Just seemed a little distracted for a moment there.
Who was it, Eno?
Strange. Cats seemed pretty worked up. Is something wrong? I always thought they were quiet, happy kids. Oh, what are their names again?
Harut and Mart. Oh my gosh, I'm glad I paid attention. That's so weird. She knows she's doing bad stuff with the academia. But I want to know about my love prospects.
Well, could you do a reading on how long it'll take me to finish my current project at work?
Time really on, in the background there.
No problem at all. God will reveal the truth.
Ah, the gods have spoken. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That's funny. I love that we're faking this and she's taking it seriously. Please. Oh, geez, I wonder. That one, right there.
What an inconsiderate
naive.
But God who
Sitaria. No, I love her hair headpiece. And she's even got like some eyeshadow or something going on. And she's got that combo of the blue and gold again. King Deshret's Resurrection is a misinformation campaign. Ooh. That's a twist.
As a child of the desert, I am only reveling in his power upon learning that the divine lore has touched even this city.
Maybe in the future they could introduce 3-star characters for a different type of content. You could get like the Knight of Flowers, Sitaria, Reyna. I kind of just want them to introduce axes. Like Reyna was using an axe. Ravitat. The soul transposed. Yeah, mind transfer, no jutsu. Yeah, the old man who fell off the roof and broke his legs. Yeah, he can't walk. Oh, I just misunderstood the way that was worded. Ooh. Yeah, she's getting confused. I still feel bad, like we're taking advantage of her. But I guess she's with the bad guys, so... Before I knew it, I really started getting into the world. Right? Especially if it's a misinformation campaign, like what's going on? Okay. Let's do this last food part. Mind transfer no jutsu.
So, Sean, have you noticed anything weird in the city lately?
No, because she was in the basement.
Oh, right. Speaking of
where we keep her captive.
I celebrated the bear festival so many times that I lost count. That's really weird. Wait, how could you be aware of that? That should be impossible. Nothing in the report indicated anything like that.
Oh, dude, if she is aware that they were taking advantage of their dreams, she is a bad guy.
Sean, don't tell me that you've converted to the Scarlet King as well. What an absurd question. You make it sound like I should be ashamed for becoming a believer of the Scarlet King. In reality, shouldn't you be the one who's ashamed? You, who worked side by side with the academia, and treat people as nothing more than experimental subjects. Please, please stop!
He did. Oh my gosh, this poor gal.
You must face the truth. You tread a treacherous path, and the longer you've been written, the tighter the academia's grasp on you will become.
Oh my gosh, that dead stare.
Child of Scarlet King, never forget the desert that belongs to you. Shoo!
Oh man, that's a mind trick right there.
What an absurd question. You make it sound like I should be ashamed for
doing this. I'd go crazy in this situation too. And he asked if he pushed too far earlier. Yeah, if I saw three people appear out of nowhere. Yeah, whatever they did with her, like eyeshadow, it makes her face very pretty.
No matter how much I try to ignore and get rid of it, the guilt always comes back.
You should follow your heart.
You won't necessarily lose your research opportunities by facing the truth. Besides, did you really want to conduct your research while carrying such heavy feelings of guilt? How do you know me so well? Are you truly just a believer of the Scarlet King?
So she will be getting atonement, but just for Nahida, not for the Scarlet King. Finally convinced her.
How much do you know about Sage's current activities? I was just one of the designers from Mass Dreamhack's scheme, which is what happened around the Sub-Zero's festival. But I know very little about the full scope of the overall project. I assume that only staff at the highest clearance would have access to these confidential documents. I've just been working to meet the Grand Sage's specified requirements. However,
oh, and don't forget to collect your drops reward. That way you can move on to, like, the next rewards. An outcast that even the sages are still wary of.
figure out nature and the purpose of their work. Is there a way for us to get access to the confidential documents you mentioned?
You know, we haven't seen Daya or... Well, we heard about Dunyarzad, but we haven't seen Daya so far. I think on the Twitch website... Sorry, I wish I knew more to tell you. I think you'll click your profile, then click drops. It's not a trap. Nice. That's pretty nice. You just get rewards for literally hanging out for Genshin Impact. And then we got the code earlier, we got the mail. I literally got some primos because I commented on a music video on the HoYo Lab website a while ago. Yeah, it was a while ago though, so I think that one's over. They just wanted you to like watch a music video and comment your favorite song, and that was it. I was like, I can do that. Okay, and that is a wrap for the night. Easy peasy. And then we'll do what we do every day and try not to spend our primos. Let's see, the month's about to roll over, so we'll be able to buy... the Stardust wishes. So we'll be able to buy those in a couple days also. Every time the month rolls over, I'm like, gotta get my wishes. And then I'm saving this star glitter just in case there's ever characters I need. I wonder if next year they'll have different choices. I think this year it just rotated the same sets of two, two, and two. Okay. I don't think we'll get that, but, you know, here's the wishing, right? I do think someday maybe we'll get, like, a five-star picker out of, like, a certain ones, probably standard banner. But I think that'll be a while off. Or they could do what some gacha games do, where you get like a puzzle piece and you have to collect like a certain amount of the puzzle pieces to get the character. Like when you collect all 50, the character opens up. We'll see what they end up doing though. Yeah. I want to see how generous they are with the Mondstadt event with primos. Yeah, no event going on just yet. I think I still need to do... Yeah, I still need to do Kuki and Sayu. That's okay. Hunkai! Alright, time for bed. Gotta go to work in the morning, and we'll do the same thing again tomorrow night. Enjoy your additional day off.
Good night. Thank you. Of course. Gotta have fun on Genshin and Fortnite. Look, I'm even gonna send you an emoji. Alright, have a great night. Remember, guys, you know, only roll on what you can afford and take it.